I've come over the other side because I want to show you someone. Now, down there you can see the bloody fence has been mashed up. And I've had to come down, stick a couple of posts in, try and straighten the wire up the best I can and strengthen it all. Now, what's happened there, Michael? Well, I'll tell you the story. Over here, you've seen them before, these dogs, these sort of semi-soy dogs, belong to these people over here. Well, a couple of days ago, they set about aggravating bread, and bread doesn't take no shit. And so he came to here and he gnawed his way through. He cut through the wire with his teeth, his bare teeth. And he shoved a big hole in it and he squeezed through and he had Rosie with him. And of course he went through and he chased the big dogs off. But one stupid smaller dog decided he'd give him a go. Well, he just bloody mauled it to bits. It was dead within 5 minutes. So you do not mess about with these Thai Ridgebacks. They are bloody fierce. And unfortunately, Rosie gave him a bloody hand. And when Mem got to them, Rosie's all her mouth was covered in blood. She'd ripped the dog's guts out. Bread had ripped its throat out, and that was the end of that. Here's Breddy Boy down with us. And Rosie, his killing partner, unfortunately. But I think I've told you that story, so we'll not go through it again. But the king is in his counting house. Very powerful dog, his Breddy Boy. He's an extremely powerful dog. Now, God knows what his teeth's like, what shape his teeth's in, after ripping through that bloody wire fencing. Bit clean through it. But, you know, I can't emphasize enough how powerful these Thai Ridgebacks are and how territorial and protective they are. You know, a lot of people in situations they have with these animals unfortunately aren't able to provide them with what we provide them here, which is a natural environment where they can hunt and do everything they want, basically. What you will find with these dogs, these Thai Ridgebacks, if they don't want to take any notice of you, they won't. And you can bloody train and train and train. Now, look at these wee souls looking at me. Now, you can see down there someone's been trying to dig under and they're not far off. Hence, I press these big bricks. But I've that to rectify. But I've been extremely busy lately because of Mem's care duties to the pups. I've told her she's not allowed down here over here. Anything she wants doing, I'll do it. Well, who have we here? Well, we've got little Mix, and he's not been feeling very well, so Mem's doing a magical work on him. And it's been very effective, he's back to normal now. But there you go, the ups and downs are raising puppies. Well, this morning, 31st of December, and I'm greeted outside the house by Rosie and this little fella. Yes, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yes, woof woof. That little collar's getting a bit scruffy. Needs sorting out, doesn't it? Yes, it does. And here's mother for you. Yes. So let's go and have a look. What's going on? Here's Mem. I think she's had a bit of a restless night. Well, she was up watching Netflix till 2:30. So, and he is Alpha. Yes.
That's Mix.
Who?
Mix.
Mix. Out on the morning sun. As it just comes up.
Chanel, come here. Come here, Chanel. Come on, come on. Come on, Chanel.
Oh, that's who it is it?
Come here. Here we go.
By God, they get under your feet, don't they? Aye, she's a wanderer, is that one, isn't she? She likes to have a wander about. Come on. Ow, ow, ow.
That's Coco. That's
her ear.
Stand up.
That. Oh, that's Coco, is it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Jack.
So three.
Jack.
Oh, there's Jack. Yes. What are you doing in there, mister?
CV is asleep in there.
CV's asleep?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Tired.
Tired?
Yeah. You're not going to pull that rat, is it?
Yes. Oh, you're all playful, aren't you? Yes. By God, you're a stout little fella, Alpha. Yes. By Jove. Strangely enough, I did say that to a customer. He's a stout little fella. And he hasn't decided yet, but it might be his name, Stout. I think that little collar wants trimming. Doesn't it? Ow! Bite in the back of your ankles.
Coco, this is a powerful one. The one with the stripy
collar. Yes. Yeah, what are you doing? Ow, 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 ow. Lots of little dog pooey clumps about as well.
Are we going in the sun? Come on. Very warm, get warm a little bit. Come here, come here, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Mix, come here, Mix. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy. Mix, no biting.
No she biting. Going to Malaysia. Yes. Yes. Are you waiting patiently? Yes. Yes, you're a canny little thing, aren't you? Oh. Now there we are. I don't want to disturb them at the back of the house having a snooze together. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Capturing stuff like this to remember. Lovely little souls when they're quiet like that. But things can alter very quickly.
I'm coming round to open the blinds. You can't hide here any longer. My God, you need to rinse those puffy eyes. You can't lie still any longer. Yes, they'll ask you where you've been, and you'll have to tell them again and again. But I promise you, you'll see the sun again. And you're asking me why pain's the only way to happiness. And I promise you, you'll see the sun again. Come on, take